I would like to be a doctor. Bobby is a small boy. He is not feeling well today. He has a bad cold and is in bed. Mother covers him with a blanket and says,
I think it's time to call the doctor. Hello, Dr. Rita? This is Mrs. Ray. Bobby is not well today. Can you please come and see him?
Yes, Mrs. Ray. I will come and see him at 10.
Do you know, children? Dr. Rita makes sick people well again. She gives them medicine to make the pain go away. Dr. Rita comes to see Bobby and says,
Hello, Bobby. How are you?
I am not well, doctor. My head is paining. I have a running nose and there is a pain in my throat too.
Open your mouth, Bobby. Let me check.
The doctor looks into his mouth with a torch.
Now, let me hear what your chest says.
How will you do that, doctor?
With my stethoscope. Now, take a deep breath. Now, I need to see your ears.
Dr. Rita takes out a special torch to look inside Bobby's ears. Then, she feels Bobby's forehead.
Oh, it is hot. Let me take out my thermometer. It will tell me how hot your body is. Can you keep it under your tongue for a minute? Okay. You have fever. I'll give you some medicine which will make you well again. Give him some hot soup, Mrs. Ray, and please bring him to my clinic tomorrow.
Bobby, here is some hot soup. It will make you feel better.
Mama, when you are sick, does Dr. Rita make you better too?
Yes, Bobby. She looks after father, me and granny too. She makes sick people better.
The next day, Mrs. Ray takes Bobby to the hospital.
Look, Mama, here is an ambulance.
Yes, Bobby, it brings sick people to the hospital. See, that boy is too ill to walk. So, they are taking him on a stretcher. Here is Dr. John. He is an eye doctor. This is his eye chart. People who cannot see clearly come to him to get spectacles. Here is Dr. Lara. She is a dentist. She takes care of our teeth.
I know, Mama. Lucy went to her last week because she had two cavities.
Oh, is it? That is why we must not have too many sweets. We must also brush our teeth after our meals.
Oh, look, Mama. There is Johnny. I wonder what happened to him.
So Bobby and his mother go and meet Johnny.
What happened to you, Johnny?
I broke my leg while playing football. The doctor has put my leg in plaster so that I can get better soon.
Come, Bobby. Let's look at the other babies in this ward.
Was I here too when I was born?
Yes, dear. You were born here.
Mama, which is this room with a red light?
Dear, this is the operation theater. People are taken here when they are very ill or badly hurt. The doctors and the nurses wear masks and gloves while operating so that the patient does not get any infection.